Welcome back to Red Alt Key. Today, we're diving into a common frustration that many Ubuntu users encounter in Hyper-V, the screen resolution issue. You fire up your Ubuntu VM, and it feels like you're working in a tiny box. But don't worry, I've got your back. In this step-by-step tutorial, I'm going to walk you through the process of fixing that pesky screen resolution problem. By the end of this video, you'll have a seamless Ubuntu desktop experience in Hyper-V. Let's roll up our sleeves and get started. In this state, we can't resize the window, and if we right-click on the Ubuntu desktop and go to Display Settings, there's only one screen resolution option, which is the 1024 by 768. Let's fix this. I'm going to go into Terminal, and we will run sudo nano etc default grub. Type in the password, and then we'll go down to this line here, which says grub command line Linux default. We'll jump all the way to the end and add a space right before the closing double quotation, and then we'll type in this video equals Hyper-V without a dash underscore FB full colon, and then the screen resolution that I want, which is the maximum screen resolution of this monitor that I'm using. It is 1920 by 1080. So it is 1920x1080. We already have the closing bracket, and I'm going to close out of nano. In this case, it's going to be Control X and press Y to say yes. Press enter to save onto that existing grub file. And then we'll run this command. Sudo update hyphen grub, enter, updating grub, and then I'll restart this virtual machine. Sudo reboot now. I can either type that in there, or I can just click up here on the top right, go to power off and choose restart, but I like this method more. Enter. And now our virtual machine is restarting, and you see the window is already larger. Just going to center that across the screen. And there we are. Going to sign in. Let's check the display settings. It's now at 1920 by 1080. If we go to view full screen, there you go. Now we have a full screen Ubuntu desktop virtual machine. Congratulations, you've just fixed the screen resolution issue. Your Ubuntu VM should now adapt to your Hyper-V window size. That's it for today's tutorial. I hope this helps you enjoy a seamless Ubuntu experience in Hyper-V. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe to Red Alt Key for more IT and Linux-related content. Thanks for tuning in, and until next time, keep exploring the world of technology and Linux. See you in the next video. Bye.